morning students, I am Bhupesh Bansal, Director of Prakash Educational Academy, an academy which has been producing wonderful results over the years. We have produced many IITians, many doctors who are well placed in their professional career today. आज अगर उनसे बात होती है और उनसे पूछा जाता है कि उनकी सक्सेस का रीजन क्या है, द ओनली रीजन दे गिव इज द डेडिकेशन, द फेथ दे हैड इन द इंस्टीट्यूट. दे यूज टू बी प्रेजेंट फॉर ऑलमोस्ट एवरी क्लास, दे क्रैक ऑलमोस्ट ऑल द एग्जाम्स गिवन इन द स्कूल एंड द इंस्टीट्यूट, एंड दैट्स दे वर प्रिपेयर्ड फॉर द कॉम्पिटिटिव वर्ल्ड of IIT JEE and NEET. Students, if you do have faith on us, if you do are willing to crack the hard nuts of JEE and NEET, which definitely are not the hard nuts to crack, definitely you can succeed there. Only thing you have to have is, you have to have faith on us and you have to be dedicated in all your efforts to meet the goal, to achieve the goal. And accept this challenge as it is. So friends, we were discussing about the class 10 physics. We have completed our first chapter, the second chapter, and today we are going to start with the reflection of light. What is light? Light is a source of energy. A very simple term. Light is a source of energy. We get light from many sources like sun. We get light from tube lights, bulbs, we get tube light from certain heating elements. So the light as such is received from the luminous objects. So we have certain objects which are luminous in nature. That means they produce light. And we can see those objects from the light which comes from them to us, to in our eyes, और वो एक जो इमेज बनती है हमारी आई की रेटिना में, वो हम समझेंगे जब हम लोग आई के बारे में पढ़ेंगे फ्यूचर क्लासेस में. सो देर आर सर्टन ऑब्जेक्ट विच आर ल्यूमिनस ऑब्जेक्ट विच जनरेट लाइट, बट देर आर ऑब्जेक्ट्स विच डू नॉट जनरेट लाइट बट स्टिल वी कैन सी देम. हाउ वी सी दोस ऑब्जेक्ट्स? दे रिफ्लेक्ट द लाइट, दे स्कैटर द लाइट. जो लाइट उनके ऊपर गिरती है वो लाइट को स्कैटर करते हैं इधर उधर, और वो लाइट हमारी आईज में आती है, एंड दैट मेक्स एन इमेज. सो ऑल दोज ऑब्जेक्ट्स आर इधर एमिटिंग लाइट और नॉट एमिटिंग लाइट, दैट मीन्स इधर दे आर ल्यूमिनस ऑब्जेक्ट और नॉन ल्यूमिनस ऑब्जेक्ट. बट ऑल दोज ऑब्जेक्ट्स वी आर एबल टू सी बिकॉज इधर दे आर द सोर्स ऑफ लाइट और दे आर रिफ्लेक्टिंग द लाइट टू अस. अगर वो लाइट हमारी आईज में नहीं आएगी तो हम उस ऑब्जेक्ट को नहीं देख पाएंगे. दैट हैपेंस ड्यूरिंग द डार्क नाइट्स, दैट हैपेंस व्हेन वी आर कॉट इन अ डार्क रूम जहां लाइट नहीं होती है, हमें कुछ दिखाई नहीं देता है बिकॉज देर इज नो सोर्स ऑफ लाइट विच इज एंटरिंग आर आईज. सो दैट इज ऑल अबाउट द लाइट इन जनरल. व्हेन वी टॉक अबाउट द नेचर ऑफ लाइट, देर आर two theories associated with light. One is called the wave theory. As per the wave theory, it says that light consists of electromagnetic waves. There is another theory which is a particle theory which says light is composed of particles. Now these two are contradictory in nature. One theory says light consists of electromagnetic waves and does not depend on any material medium, that is solid, liquid or gaseous, to propagate or to travel. Whereas the other theory says it consists of particles and travels in a straight line at a very high speed. So we have two theories as far as light is concerned. One theory says it is of waves, the other theory it says it's particles. When we talk about reflection, we say wave theory holds good. When we talk about refraction, we say particle theory holds good. When we talk about scattering of light in the atmosphere, we say again the particle theory holds good. So there are light is theory ko bhi obey kar rahi hai, is theory ko bhi obey kar rahi hai. That's why it's a composite subject in itself. Thoda sa complex hai but bahut aasan. लाइट की जो वेवलेंथ है बहुत कम होती है, 4×10⁻⁷ टू 8×10⁻⁷ मीटर्स। क्यों इतना रेंज होता है डिफरेंट स्पेक्ट्रम्स का, वो हम लोग थोड़ा सा बाद में जाके पढ़ेंगे जब हम लोग रिफ्रैक्शन ऑफ लाइट और प्रिज्म के बारे में जानकारी हासिल करेंगे। और स्पीड ऑफ लाइट इज 3×10⁸ मीटर्स पर सेकेंड इन वैक्यूम। अप्रोक्सीमेटली एयर में भी हम वही स्पीड लेते हैं, provided the humidity and temperature are within range. So, we have understood about the two theories associated with light. Now, how the light gets reflected, or what is reflection of light? Reflection of light is nothing but bouncing back of light. I am using the word bouncing back. जैसे हम लोग जमीन पे एक रबर की गेंद को फेंकते हैं या टेनिस बॉल को फेंकते हैं, वो जमीन से टकरा करके बाउंस बैक होती है, इसी तरह से लाइट को जब किसी सरफेस पे फेंका जाता है तो वो उस सरफेस से बाउंस बैक होती है। दैट बाउंसिंग बैक ऑफ लाइट इज कॉल्ड रिफ्लेक्शन। नाउ दिस रिफ्लेक्शन डिपेंड्स ऑन द सरफेस फ्रॉम विच इट इज बाउंसिंग बैक। इफ दैट सरफेस is a well-polished surface, then the bouncing back is along a particular path. If it is a rough surface, then it is scattered all over. How it is scattering, how that path is there, that we'll be discussing when we are discussing the laws of reflection. And कैसे वो scatter होता है, वो भी हम समझने की कोशिश करेंगे. Now, what is a plane mirror? A plane mirror is a well-polished glass. It is a well-polished glass. I'll not use the word slab because it's very thin in size. जिसके पीछे में एक silver coating होती है, silver compound coating, and then we have a protection layer behind it. This protection layer is to protect the coating of the silver compound. Now, when the light falls on this, it is not reflected by this glass. It is reflected by this coating. That means the reflection takes place at this particular point, not at this particular point. So, it's important to note that it is not the glass which is reflecting the light. It is the coating, the silver coating, which is reflecting the light. Now, there are certain laws related with that, but before that we have to understand certain terms associated with reflection of light. A plane mirror is shown like this. The side where the lines are drawn is the coated area, and the other side where there are no cross lines is the plane area. The light which is coming from the source onto the mirror is called incident ray. The point where it hits the mirror is called normal. And the light which gets rebounded or rebounds is called the reflected ray. So, first law says that the normal, the incident ray and the reflected ray. This is point of incidence, and normal is the perpendicular to this point surface. So, the first law says the normal, the incident ray and the reflected ray, they are coplanar. That means they lie in the same plane. And second law says that angle of incidence is equal to angle of reflection. What is angle of incidence and what is angle of reflection? Let us see that. Now, this is my plane mirror. This is the normal. This is how the incident ray is coming. And the reflected ray is reflected in this direction like this. So So this is my angle of incidence, this is my angle of refraction, this is normal, this is incident ray, and this is reflected ray. So second law says that angle I is equal to angle R. That means if it is falling normally on the plane mirror, it will come back on the same path. If it is traveling parallel to the plane mirror, it will not get rebound because it is not touching the plane mirror at all. So friends, these are the basic laws of reflection of a plane mirror. Next lecture, we'll see how the light gets reflected from a plane mirror. What are different conditions of plane mirror? Then move on to the spherical mirrors. Till then, take care, be safe. Do like the videos, subscribe to the channel, and do not forget to have your friends enjoy this channel also. Till then, take care and thank you very much.